Now with former Commissioner Faeldon, you filed graft and economic sabotage charges, okay?
Yes.
You gave that speech wherein you said he took 100 million pesos in welcome money. I don't know if you've ever been asked, but Senator, could you be wrong? I mean, could your source be wrong? People often wonder, where's the proof?
Well, no less than Commissioner Lapeña, no, testified that he confirmed that there's indeed the Pasalubong money. Mm-hmm. And he confided to me that, sir, hindi 100 million yung kay Faeldon. Sabi niya 107 inabot.
And but what, the confided source, to you privately, not in the
before,
Senate?
Before the hearing, he came up to my office and informed me, sir, na-discover ko na yung Pasalubong. Totoo yun, because I myself, he experienced it. Somebody whispered to him na ang source nga, or one of the sources at least, yung tax credit certificates, no? Kasi in bulk, may mga napirmahan ng araw siya, nirecall niya na bigla, because one of the sources of the Pasalubong nanggagaling doon sa tax credit certificates. These are big companies,
okay,
na binibigyan ng certificates na pwede nilang gamitin for future payments or can be converted to cash.
Oo.
At pag binaya, billions of pesos ito eh.
Yeah.
So ito yung,
so what's 100 million?
Nagpinupul. Yeah. Oo. Because sometimes the commissioner would sit on the applications for the release of the tax credit certificates.
Oo. So it's
but other sources are the players themselves, you know?
Yeah.
Kasi somebody is specializing on resins, you know? Ito yung ginagawang plastic.
Yeah.
Somebody specializes in agricultural products. Yeah. Kanya-kanya yung specialization.
So,
ito yung nagpupul,
oo,
and then nagbubuo ng pera. Ito yung Pasalubong sa commissioner.
So,